We like that last scene, since Pip always seems to run into these bittersweet outcomes.
But then again, that cowlick is really an essential part of Pip's character.
Yeah, we really couldn't do away with it. The cowlick differentiates Pip from a sea of generic adventure game leads.
So we decided to use a revised scene instead.
It might be a little out of character, but it's still the cat's pajamas.
That's for you to decide. Roll camera!